Who wants a fucking interview?
Definitely.
Gentlemen, start your engines. On your mark. Get set. Go, go.
Oh shit, I'm dead.
That guy's funny.
Oh my god.
Everybody,
there's
no harm
shot.
Being done. They're just practicing.
You seem to be.
Oh, Jesus. Are you, is your arm okay?
No.
No.
Your do you need a medic?
Is my arm fine, or is it yours? Yours is broken.
Yours is broken.
So yours. You look like you're wearing
okay,
hats.
OW.
Look at the shadow.
God damn it.
Yo, y'all. God damn.
What the fuck is
wrong
with
y'all?
Press.
Hey. Everybody here, we're part of the press. We'll be out there soon to interview you guys individually. We're just getting an intro.
Oh, shit.
We're just gonna slam the door.
My leg.
Good
my
shit.
Leg.
Good shit.
Whoa, right, I mean,
yeah,
everybody
got it. Do it again. Oh no, you gotta wait. Do
I
it again.
I got on it. I got on it.
What? Let's get out there and make a difference, boys, huh?
Ready to shoot.
People. Well, the squad news to be come
Ladies and gentlemen, we're reporting live from Logar Valley once again. This time, I'm actually brandishing a fucking gun, and we're gonna take the fight to those capitalist pigs.
Hell.
As you can hear, guns are making sounds in this area, so we're gonna run to them. Sounds like a good time. Guns sound a good are good time sound.
The things we do for the news.
Ladies and gentlemen, we are recording live from a roof. Okay, don't record that.
No, that's... Ladies and gentlemen, we're recording live from a roof.
Michigan's M240 Bravo and now shooting Russian prisoners of war. This cannot happen. This is... This cannot happen. I sound like such a fucking bitch, dude. Not happening.
This cannot happen.
It's so hard to go with somebody on this.
I forbid it. You shall not pass while you have that going through your brain. I forbid it.
Look, you stupid bastard, you have no arms left. Damn, my guy's puffing and puffing.
I just read the fucking, this chat. It says, why the fuck do we have a squad full of civilian kits? And someone just replied, to bring us the best news around.
Prisoners of war of the Russian side. Be-
You hung your head in shame, realistically, oh my god. I love that. I actually
fuck!
Love that.
Okay. Okay. Nothing's funny. Nothing's funny, Spencer. Shut up, Spencer. Okay. Okay. They couldn't even get. You know what I'm tripping out
what
about
was,
now? You know what, why I'm laughing?
What was that monkey noise you made?
That was me. But you know why I'm fucking laughing right now?
Why?
These fucking cheap fucks couldn't even get, like, wood in here. It's just mud. It's like, what the fuck? I look down, it's just squishy. And these motherfuckers are sleeping on mud. It's in... Jerry! Fuck, dude, you scared the shit out of me!
That was such a delay.
Well, yeah, that guy scared the fuck out of me over there.
Go.
Bitch!
I'm an hunger man! Don't you mean? Oh, Jerry, you son of a bitch!
Oh, we love sherbetses! Don't shoot me, we love sherbetses! Jerry!
Okay, sorry. Oh, God.
What the fuck?
Go away! We're
just gonna run away.
Get!
Hang on!
Get!
Don't touch me, you son of a bitch!
Get
away from me, don't touch me!
So confused.
Fuck you! Oh god, I'm coming out! Don't shoot, please! I got a wife and kids and... Jerry! You motherfucker! Oh, you're a motherfucker. You are a motherfucker. That's what you are. You are the motherfucker. You know that? You have beautiful blue eyes, but you know what? I really want to fucking just. Yeah, you know. Just, I'm fucking losing
He's
my
going
mind.
Mad.
You have
He's
no
going
idea how
mad.
Long we've been trying to do this fucking intro, and we almost had it. I think we had it that time, but then you had to. You had to walk up and kind of ruin it for us. You have really pretty eyes. I'm really
He's
lost
going,
in them right
He's going
now.
Completely
you should probably
mad.
Get moving before I fucking lose it. You should probably go. Get go. Go away.
Getting, I don't know what to say to you right now.
He's getting very mad.
Just I'm gonna
you
walk
don't have
this
to say
way.
Anything.
Walking this way.
Get you know, if you here. Run forward like that makes you run quicker.
This is fucked. This is we're with
I see you.
A US
I see
soldier
you.
Right now.
I see you guys. Does he know you're there?
Yeah. Ladies and gentlemen, we have a very unique opportunity here to interview a oh Jesus Christ!
Oh no. He's saving me, he's saving us. Okay, I'll take the reins.
Come back to the hab, I guess.
I'm taking the reins. Ladies and gentlemen, we have an exclusive opportunity to interview a US soldier.
Don't take the rope, I need that.
He seems to be... Oh. Oh, this US soldier shooting in a school. That doesn't surprise me, they're trained to do that from birth. Currently,
get on, the real close.
Whoa! Okay, so the Russian forces have started using poltergeists for their combat. That's it.
Wait, is it gonna be? Is it gonna be on my top right?
Oh my!
Whoa, that scared the fuck out of me.
Oh shit! Oh,
they're really going to fucking town out there. A wildlife out of for why did I bring my hands up? That was gold. United States forces is now in conflict once again with the irregular militia and. Hold on a second.
Oh my god. No. Why? 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 You're taking a miss. I better not be bleeding. If I'm bleeding from that, I'm going to be intense. I'm bleeding.
I'm bleeding.
Fucking bleeding. I'm fucking bleeding. Bandages, pronto.
Help
pronto,
me.
Pronto. Bandages, pronto.
Croap, help.
Croap, a US soldier just fucking shot us. A US soldier just fucking shot us.
I am a taxi.
Yeah. No, you're not. You're a medic now. Get out of the fucking truck and help us.
I need
taxi. This is fucking hell! I fucking hate this shit! Oh my god!
You're lucky I have tissues in my
Corn's having a mental breakdown from doing this.
Dude, I swear to god, I heard the ting ting of the grenade and then it went off.
Yo, Squidders, you wanna go compound? You wanna yeet on compound, Squidders, right now?
How did you even hit that guy? We're doing squad knees and we've been failing for the past hour and a half to get an intro done.
How is Squidders doing that?
I'm living
so he's got, he's a...
Jesus Christ.
Mom! So I'm gonna get
look
off.
Down at me,
get
down
at me.
Fake.
Run them over.
Why are you wasting ammo?
Ladies and gentlemen, what the fuck?
Yo, shoot much
wait. Yo, run them over.
Your legs are straight.
Yeah,
I missed close. You ruined it, you're a fucking asshole.
Now we need to rearm. We need to rearm before we leave.
I was having a mental breakdown, by the way, because of this incident.
Are you okay?
No, I'm fucking at the end of my fucking
inside,
rope right now.
I'm inside of the BRDM. I'm inside.
You guys are all so loud, can you shut the fuck up?
Oh my god.
Wow, that was rude.
Corn, you went flying!
What is it you do? I'm aware that you, as a squad leader, you're in charge of a couple young men's lives, and which they would probably meet a horrible death, you know, under the command of, you know, of such a horrible nation. Just, okay, I can't say that.
No.
Hey, get that
hey,
out of
hey, put your barrel somewhere else, fucker.
Yeah.
Hello. Oh,
what?
God.
Why haven't you put
muzzle
your hands
control,
down
muzzle control,
corn?
Holy shit.
Please get your hands up. Get your hands up.
He's not here.
You're
gonna die. Don't do it. He's here, he's here, he's here.
Where?
Hello.
No, no, no!
I surrendered to him, I surrendered to him. How could you?
Yeah!
How could you? He had a family!
But fuck these what capitalists.
I hope that you will show the true face of war. Oh, we are dead.
God damn it. Oh, Jesus, they're
everywhere.
Everybody
pop smokes.
Sorry, the Texans
are dead.
Sources are telling me that this position is getting overrun by U.S. forces, and we are going to be pulling out shortly.
Smoke.
Keep your power bleeding. I'm bleeding.
What the fuck? We're not shopping.
I'm dying.
Yeah,
you got me too.
That was pretty sight.
Fuck.
We surrender.
Oh.
Oh my god.
Yeah, I'm a driver.
He's a good driver.
Oh, oh Jesus my god. Fucking Christ. That scared the goddamn fuck out of me.
Yo, who the fuck was that? Oh, shit.
Alright, so. Oh my.
Oh my.
You flinched, Corey. Yes, you flinched.
It's too much fun.
I know. It scares the fuck
He's
out of me.
He's a good driver, not a good gunner.
Hey, everybody. Welcome back. We're here interviewing the Spandrel. Spandrel, what are you doing
for?
Exactly what it is that you fucking do. That was loud as fuck.
We should see if
the
we
fuck
can
get them
in here.
Oh shit, I'm up!
Contact's close out.
No, don't go.
Did somebody say Lungs reporting here. The truth about this deadly and bloody conflict?
I believe so. Lay with dogs, which are your chambermaids. Shit, fuck. Fire, bitch. Fuck! I fucked that up. I know I fucked that up, son of a bitch.
You got jumped out in front of me. Of course I survived. Of course I fucking survived.
Get behind me, sweet bunny! Get behind me!
Popping smoke.
Killing Russian armed. Fuck me! Oh, dude, I can't do this, bro. Oh, bro, I'm fucking losing it.
Amen to that, brothers. Amen to that.
That's showbiz, baby.
That's showbiz,
baby. And
perfect time,
too. Can I get up?
Thank you for watching all my gamer girls out there, and a big thanks especially to Black Knight 6, Bipolar Bear, Sydney, and Big Boss Rooney. Thank you for watching.